The inmate who escaped the Pima County Jail yesterday is back in custody. Detectives arrested 23-year-old Noah Pizano at a home near Valencia and Cardinal this morning. He appeared in video court tonight, charged with escape. Pizano is being held on $50,000 bond. His next hearing is set for January 17th.